Hi, Dr. Tam here, and I believe that having the right information is crucial to your health. See, we all have a body, we all know how to take great care of it, supposedly, right? But here's the thing, a lot of people that I meet know how to take care of their home, know how to take care of their phone, know all the functions of their phone and computers, and maybe even their cars, more than they do their own body. And why is that? I don't believe that you've been giving the right information to take care of your body. Whether your body tells you it's in pain. So you gotta know that when your body is in pain, it's actually a reason, there's a reason for that. The reason is your body's trying to tell you that something is not right, something's not functioning right. But let's just say you ignore it, you take a pill, right? That's like when your car engine light comes on, it's telling you something's wrong and you put a piece of masking tape over it. You know, you put a blue tape over it and pretend like you don't see it anymore. That's the same thing as taking that pill. So really what you have to do is you have to listen to your body. But if you really want to find out why your body is having the pain, well, don't just take a pill for it. You have to get an exam and you have to see what's actually happening. And I believe there's no one better to take a look at how your body is functioning than a chiropractor, a competent chiropractor who's going to do an exam, who will take x-rays of you when it's necessary. And how do you know when it's necessary? I'll tell you, in our clinic, whenever you've been in any trauma, whenever you've had accidents, falls, injuries, that is really a prerequisite, okay, to say, you know what, maybe this person does need x-rays. And you have to know that when you take these x-rays, well, we're gonna have to take time to analyze them, right? We're not gonna be able to give you the information right away, but what we do is after we take the x-rays, you come back, the following day we'll show you exactly what's happening in there. So if you want to know what's wrong with your body or what's going on, give us a call. Have a great day.